How long we've known each other, Ken? I ever break a promise to you? I will put you in the driver's seat at Le Mans. You just shut your mouth and let me do my thing. All right.
Come in.
Morning, Shelby.
Morning, Molly.
My pupils.
I'll go to hell.
And that's it, folks. Ferrari wins the 24 Hours of Le Mans for the fifth consecutive year.
Mr. Ford, Ferrari has a message for you, sir.
What did he say?
He said Ford makes ugly little cars in an ugly factory. And he called you fat, sir. We're gonna bury Ferrari at Le Mans.
So the great Carroll Shelby is gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them you needed? 200 or 300 years?
90 days.
Ford hates guys like us because we're different.
We heard he's difficult.
Ken? No, Ken's a puppy dog.
It's awful. There's a problem. The computer will find it.
Get some scotch tape and a ball of wool.
What are they doing?
Making your car faster.
Oh! That's more like it!
10 miles is not a Ford, man.
We're on the verge of something, and now you tell me that I can't have the best man in the world behind the wheel?
Give me one reason why I don't fire everyone, starting with you.
Well, sir, we're lighter, we're faster. So nice. And that don't work, we're nastier.
Go ahead, Carol. Go to war.
You got a plan?
It's high risk.
I thought the whole point was to win the damned race.